G'day, I'm Tony. Today we're going to talk about bricklaying. Now people think it's easy bricklaying, but as you can see in the footage, that you'll find that it's a lot of detailed work and it has to be done precisely.
The one up, another call.
As you can see, this specimen, it's got 9 holes, and the holes have hollow holes. But as you can see, it's a lot of work and detail that goes with it. As you know, you can't build a house on sand, because the sand... I'm doing this because Jason copped out on me. He's got a head for radio, not for TV. All right, ready?